This illustration is about motion of two connected bodies. Here, the figure shows a motor C mounted on a block A with a combined mass M. The system is having a mass M and another block B, which is of mass 2M. Here, block B is attached to the shaft of motor with a light and extensible string. Now, the motor is switched on at T equal to 0 and a string starts winding on its shaft, and due to which the block B starts moving with an acceleration A. It is saying if initial separation between the blocks is L, we are required to find the time after which the two bodies will collide, and the friction coefficient between blocks and ground is mu. So here, if we analyze the situation and we draw the free body diagram of first system and second system, then you can see this system is having its weight mg in downward direction, normal reaction upward n1. On the string, it will experience a tension T. And if this is having a tendency to move toward right, it will experience a friction F1. Block B, here its weight 2mg will act in downward direction, normal reaction N2 upward, and tension toward left, and on right side its friction will be mu multiplied by 2mg, because we are given that it is accelerating with acceleration A. So if block B due to tension will slide, that means block A, which is lighter than this, will certainly slide, and the value of friction here will be mu mg. We can consider here that the acceleration of this system of block A and motor C is say A1. Then here we can write directly the equation of motions of A plus C and B as, here we can write, for this A plus C, the equation of motion we can write T minus mu mg is equals to MA1. This is our first equation. For B, we can write the equation will be T minus 2 mu mg is equals to 2MA. The acceleration of block B is given to us, say it is equation 2. And in this situation, here you can see, if we calculate the value of T from this equation, you can see the value of T we are getting is 2 mu mg plus 2 MA. So if we have got the value of T in equation 1 on substituting this, we can get the value of A1. So we can write from equation 1, this 2 mu mg plus 2 MA minus mu mg is equals to MA1. Here the value of M gets cancelled out, and from 2 mu mg, this mu g will be subtracted. The value of A1 we are getting is mu g plus 2a. If we have got the acceleration of block A, we can calculate now the relative acceleration of B with respect to A plus C system, and this relative acceleration of B with respect to A we can write as A plus A1. And if you got the relative acceleration, we can directly write time taken to cover a length L is, this time can be written as root 2 L by acceleration of B with respect to A, as in time t L will be half a t square, directly we can write it. So the time we are getting is root 2 L divided by A plus A1. The value of A1 is mu g plus 2a. So this 3a plus mu g, that will be the final result of the problem.